I'm Miss K, and I go to the YMCA. It's outside. The south side has a boxing program for Parkinson's patients. Actually, we come 2 days a week and we box with the instructor, Miss Jenna, and she leads us in boxing, and we've learned a lot of moves. It's quite interesting. She's a good instructor, and we all have a good time, except sometimes she works too hard. The doctors tell us that exercise is good for it, and it helps to strengthen your legs. It affects different people, have different kinds of Parkinson's, you know. It affects their legs, the muscles of your body. And they have proved that exercises a big help to it. And the boxing is really great. I did enjoy it. I tried not to miss. But as a temper group today, my family laughed when I said I was taking boxing. But anyway, it's been a... The group itself has been a wonderful experience.